Thank you. sharply with well-known futurist Ray Kurzweil on his over-optimistic prediction that the rise of the Artelect this century will be a positive development for humanity. I think it will be a catastrophe. I see a war coming, the Artelect War, not between the Artelects and human beings, as in the movie Terminator, but between the Terrans, Cosmis and Cyborgists. This will be the worst, most passionate war that humanity has ever known, because the stakes, the survival of our species, have never been so high. Given the period in which this war will occur, the late 21st century, with late 21st century weapons, the scale of the killing will not be in the millions, as in the 20th century, the bloodiest in history, with 200-300 million people killed in wars, purges, holocausts and genocides, but in the billions, there will be giga deaths. I differ sharply with well-known futurist Ray Kurzweil on his over-optimistic prediction that the rise of the Artelect this century will be a positive development for humanity. I think it will be a catastrophe. I see a war coming, the Artelect War, not between the Artelects and human beings, as in the movie Terminator, but between the Terrans, Cosmis and Cyborgists. This will be the worst, most passionate war that humanity has ever known, because the stakes, the survival of our species, have never been so high. Given the period in which this war will occur, the late 21st century, with late 21st century weapons, the scale of the killing will not be in the millions, as in the 20th century, the bloodiest in history, with 200-300 million people killed in wars, purges, holocausts and genocides, but in the billions, there will be giga deaths.
Especially important is the warning to avoid conversations with the demon. We may ask what is relevant, but anything beyond that is dangerous. He's a liar. The demon is a liar. He will like to confuse us. But he will also mix lies with the truth to attack us. The attack is psychological, Damien. And powerful. So don't listen. Remember that. Do not listen.